Welcome, my dear student. Myself, Mani. In this lecture, we will start the current affairs. These are the beneficial for your NDSC exam. We are taking the updated current affairs. So, students, let's start now. First question is here. Which country has become the first country in the world to make all public transport free? Answer is Luxembourg. Luxembourg has to make the all public transport free. It is the smallest country in Europe. Next, recently the Indian Navy postponed which of the following exercise due to the novel coronavirus? Milan 2020. Next question. The prestigious Ajlan Shah Cup tournament is postponed due to the novel coronavirus. It is associated with means Ajlan Shah Cup tournament. It is related with hockey. Next question. Recently, which national sanctuary has been declared eco-sensitive zone? Which sanctuary has declared eco-sensitive zone? Answer is National Chambal Sanctuary. It is in Madhya Pradesh. Number 5. Recently, Khola Chili gets GI tag. It is found in which Indian state? Khola Chili gets GI. GI means geographical indication tag. In which state? Goa. Which Indian American has been appointed as a key member to the US Coronavirus Task Force? Answer is Seema Sharma. Recently, the Buddhist religious leader Sadananda Mahathrao passed away. He belonged to which country? Bangladesh. Means Buddhist religious leader Sadananda Mahathrao was belonged with Bangladesh. Who has been named as the new CEO and president of Nokia? Answer is Pekka Lenmark. Which university topped in Khelo India University game? Punjab University topped for Khelo India University game. Punjab University in Chandigarh. Rakhi Grahi will soon emerge as a major tourist destination on the map of India. It is located in which Indian state? Rakhi Grahi in Haryana. It is related with Indian ancient site like as Harappan site and Indus Valley civilization. Next question. Miss Haryana, capital is Chandigarh. State animal of Haryana is black buck. Jammu Kashmir, means Jammu historic city chowk, renamed as Bharat Mata Chowk. On which day World Wild Day is observed? World Wild Day is observed on 3rd March. Who has been shown is the new PM of Malaysia? The new PM of Malaysia is Mohidun Yashin. Recently, Indian Railway launched restaurant on which railway station? Ansar Railway Station. Means Indian Railway launched new restaurant, that is Ansar Railway Station. Recently, who has been appointed as the Mumbai Police New Commissioner? Mumbai Police New Commissioner is Parambir Singh. Which company has given the responsibility of construction of Ram Mandir in Ayodhya? Ram Mandir in Ayodhya responsibility is L&T. L&T means Larsen & Toubro. Which Indian state is going to become single-use plastic-free by 1st May 2020? Answer is Maharashtra. Recently, the world oldest man, Chiteshu Watanabe, passed away. He belongs from Japan. Who will be conferred with 6th Swami Vivekananda Karam Yogi Award 2020? Swami Vivekananda Karam Yogi Award got by Jadhav Payan. He is forest man of India. Which country has become the first in the world to include transgender women in UN delegation? Answer is Pakistan. Next Next question, which country has become the first country in the world to make the sanitary products free? Answer is Scotland. Next question, which day International Day of Forest is observed? It means International Day of Forest is observed on 21st March. Arundhati Bhattacharya, the ex-chairman of SBI, resigned from the CRISIL board. Where is the headquarters of credit rating agency CRSIL located at? Mumbai. Which organization has started Safe and Challenge? Means Safe and Challenge was started by WHO. Full form of WHO, World Health Organization. Recently, Ranjan Gogoi takes oath as member of Rajya Sabha. He was which number of Chief Justice of India? 46th Chief Justice of India, Ranjan Gogoi. Now he has joined the Rajya Sabha. What is the rank of India World Happiness Report 2020? According to World Happiness Report 2020, India's rank is 144. On which day World Water Day is observed globally? World Water Day is observed on 22nd March. Which Indian state has announced to call sanitary personnel in the state to be called cleanliness worker? Means Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu mein ye announce ho hai sanitary personnel for the cleanliness workers. Name the platform which launched campaign named to the 5 help stop coronavirus that list out of 5 things people should follow to prevent coronavirus. Means it is given by Google. According to the reports by International Energy Agency, which country is the third largest producer of electricity? Means he is asking third largest producer of electricity. Answer is India. Name the platform which launched campaign named Do the 5 Help Stop Coronavirus that list out the 5 things people should follow to prevent coronavirus. Answer is Google. According to the reports by International Energy Agency, which country is the third largest producer of electricity? India. Shaheed Diwas observed. When we observe Shaheed Diwas, 23rd March. Why we celebrate this? Because on 23rd March 1931, three Indian freedom fighters, namely Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev Singh Thapar, Sevaram Rajguru, were hanged by the British ruler in Lahore jail. So that we observe 23rd March, Shaheed Diwas. Due to the coronavirus outbreak, India's first all summit race to postpone. It was scheduled to be held in New Delhi. Who has been sworn in as the new 32nd Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh? New Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh is Shivraj Singh Chauhan. Who has been nominated by Abel Prize 2020? Both A and B. Answer is Gregory Margulies and Hillel Frostenberg. Next question, which Indian state has become the first to impose curfew due to the novel coronavirus? Answer is Punjab. Means Punjab curfew due to the novel coronavirus. Firstly. Next, which Indian actors will work with WHO to aware people about COVID-19? Answer is Priyanka Chopra. Recently, Union Defence Minister has proposed draft Defence Procurement Procedure 2020 featuring promotion of indigenous manufacturing in the person who headed the drafting committee DPP 2020. Answer is Apurva Chandra. Apurva Chandra is the Director General Equation Ministry Defence that was set up in August 2019. Which Indian state has become the first to introduce the Tassar guns? Means Tassar guns in Gujarat. What is the means of Tassar gun? Means answer is electrical weapon. Indian Oil Corporation has become the first to supply BS-6 fuel across country. Who is the chairman of IOC? Chairman of IOC is Sanjeev Singh. International Olympic Committee and Tokyo Olympic organizers agreed to move Tokyo Olympic Games to 2021. Who is the president of International Olympic Committee? Thomas Beck. Recently, Reliance Industries Limited, RIL, has set up India's first COVID-19 dedicated hospital in Mumbai. Finance Minister announced that the charge for ATM cash withdrawal waived for the next 3 months. Our Prime Minister announced a complete lockdown of the entire nation due to the COVID-19 for how many days? 21 days. Next question is, there a Pune-based MLF become the first Indian firm to make diagnostic test kits for coronavirus? What is the name of medicine which was recommended by National Task Force for COVID-19 constituted by ICMR for healthcare workers who has treated COVID-19 patients? Answer is hydrochloroquine. Who has been appointed as the new Chief Justice of Bombay High Court? New Chief Justice of Bombay High Court is Bhushan Pandit Dharmadhakari. Next question is, who has been selected the PIPA campaign against COVID-19? Answer is Sunil Chhatri. YouTube had decided to cut video streaming quality in India to reduce strain on internet. Who is CEO of YouTube? Question is, there CEO of YouTube? Answer is Sushan Bojkiki. The virtual G20 summit held on March 26. Means Saudi Arabia's King Salman bin Ajluddin Al Saud chaired the extraordinary virtual G20 leaders summit. Which union ministry has launched PM Garib Kalyan Yojana to fight with COVID-19? Answer is Nirmala Sitharaman. Nirmala Sitharaman is our finance minister. In which Indian state India's largest COVID-19 hospital to be set up? Answer is Odisha. India's largest COVID-19 hospital set up in Odisha. So students, you have to revise this